Panasonic Lumix G9 II is the first Micro Four Thirds camera from Panasonic which is a phase detect autofocus. The user can set the AF speed from -5 to +5 and the AF sensitivity from -3 to +3. So I have tried various combinations of these settings. The car was driving 4 seconds forward, 2 seconds waiting, and then 4 seconds backwards. After that, I was driving faster, for 3 seconds, and then for 2 seconds. So now you can see how they perform when they are displayed next to each other.